Go, TJ! Woo! Good job, Marwa! Westmont, get him! Come on, Westmont! Push yourself, Jaden! Good job, Haley! Keep it going! Come on, Michaela! Come on, Westmont, let's go! Push it! Go, Jake! Go, Jaden! Come on, Haley! John and Michaela, let's finish it. Go Westmont, go! Come on, Ashley, you got it. Keep it going. Good job. Oh my God! Go TJ! Woo! You gotta finish it! Yes! Good job, Saskia! Go, go! Let's finish it! Good job, Marwa! Finish it! Nice job! Let's finish it! Go, Kyle!
Westmont Hurdle Crew, it's your time to shine. Let's get those hurdles on the track. Never mind, one more heat after this.
Hey, over there. Come on, right there.
To repeat, those hurdles should be on the green marks all the way down in lanes 3 and 4. Also, Tully from Yorkville Christian, we need you at the start.
Go, Connor!
Oh, you're so
sweet. Yeah,
run, Connor, go!
Thank you.
Jay. But if you... And we have Gage, first 400 of the year. But we have Hallie.
Woo!
You have to watch out for that inside lane. Watch her on the home stretch.
Come on, TJ! Yeah, TJ!
We have a battle here. Watch TJ engage on a home stretch.
Yeah!
TJ's making a surge. Look at him go!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
We have Hallie not too far behind.
Come on, Hallie! Let's go! Push it!
Hand it off first. This is in lane four.
Go Tom!
Go Jaden! We have our girls team in first. With 150 to go, Jaden Phelps decides to turn him on. Tom's right behind him. We'll see with his remaining 50 meters what Jaden Phelps can hold. Strong, handing off to Hottie with a bad handoff from Jose with the blind.
Drop Sydney, let's finish it. Finish it, you got it.
Coming up, handing off to Michaela, coming in strong.
Woo!
We got Hottie coming in at the last 200, turning on the burners. Jose right behind him. Last 150, Hottie's picking up. Last 150, Jose's picking up too. Hottie on the home stretch. Now, I want you guys to watch this. We have Jasper Ricky Ron.
Oh!
Getting the baton at first. But we have Kyle Casper. Anchoring. Best time coming in is 51 seconds. Right now he has a 50 meter lead. We'll see how these two battle it out. Will Kyle catch him?
Go Kyle! Go Jasper! Good job, Michaela.
Jasper's looking real strong.
You're doing good. Come on.
Kyle's very coasting it on the back stretch. Looks like we're going to have a winner. Coming out of lane three is Westmont.
Yeah, Jasper. Yeah.
Anchoring for our girls with 300 to go. We have Morgan.
Yeah, Morgan! Go, Kyle!
Attention to our girls' team. With about 120 meters left to go, and first, Westmont girls, let me see you guys put your hands together. She's finishing strong.
Woo! Yeah, Morgan!
That will conclude our 4x4.